Hey folks, welcome back to Byte Size Bucket List on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I am Alex Beefgnaw. Oh, I don't need that wooden axe. Here, take that. Where did I even get that? I don't need all that obsidian on my person. I don't need these clay buckets on my person. Get back up there. Get back in there. Meow, that's right. Okay. So I'm making a butt ton of bone meal. Yeah, that's right, buddy. He sees somebody out the window, I think. I think he sees one of his little kitty friends. So, making buttloads of bone meal while I wait for, hopefully, some Ender Bros to fall out of the farm. I've got two things going here. I've got... Oh, crap. Are we running out of power? Do I have anything combustible other than a stick? I can throw a bucket of lava in there. There we go. Alright. Time? Getting dark. Okay. So I'm gonna go to the village in a bit. And we're gonna bone meal the crap out of the gardens. And get things to trade. Oh. Oh! Yes. Before we do that... Well, something else fall? Okay. Before we do that, let's go over to the smeltery and huck this rotten meat and this ender pearl in. That's the other, one of the other things I've got going right now is, enderium. Hey, son! Turns out that Tinker's liquefied ender and resident ender interchange. So, that's two buckets in one right there. I don't have to worry about that. Enderium is, ender pearl, silver, tin, and shiny. And if you notice, I don't even have enough ender in there to make even a little wee bit of enderium. So let's see how much we get out of this pearl. Throw this meat in there while I'm at it. I need emeralds, not only for a bucket of molten emerald, but also for... Where is it? Where's the pig iron? That's it. There you go. Butt ton of emerald iron and a little bit of blood is what that is. Okay, do we actually... No, son. Did we actually get some? Nope, not enough ender. Cat hair stuck on my lip. Okay. Sorry. Okay. And, blood? We've got almost a bucket. Almost. Almost. Is it dark? I bet it's dark. Ah, snap. Getting there. Just make a run for the border here. Safe. Alright. Let's go to bed. Let's get out of bed. Before we leave, go up. Did I see a creeper out there? Okay. Go check the farm before I leave. Okay. Nope, something just fell down in there. Okay, the meat can stay for now. Gring. Anybody else? Oops. Anybody else want to fall down and go boom? Just me. Okay. Wait, there's still stuff up there. Okay, y'all come on down. Arrows, bones, and that's probably about it. Oh, some meat. Give me the arrows. And more meat. Okay. All right, we'll call that good for now. So let's head over to the village. And do some trading. And get lots and lots of emeralds. Actually, what I'd like to do is... Whoa! That was weird. Get enough emeralds that I can buy my very own villager. And hopefully not end up with a Luigi Zucchini situation like we have over in Karma, where he doesn't want to sell anything anymore. Or doesn't want to buy anything. All right, who's buying what here? Okay, you with the hat. Okay, you're... Okay, you... Oh, shoot, I should have brought all that string. Anybody home? No. Okay, who's buying what here? Who will get me emeralds? Okay, you want to... Okay, I got no pigs. No, you're selling bread. You're selling shears. You're buying wheat. Okay, I want to do business with you, my friend. No, come back. Hey. Dude, rude. Okay. So, hop. Okay. Actually, let me go ahead and just harvest what's already ripe instead of throwing bone meal at stuff that ain't ripe. Okay. You know what? I ought to have brought a watering can, is what I ought to have done. That's what I ought to have done. How much? 31. He wants 20 wheat. Let me go get some of these that are already ripe. Oh, poop. Gimme. Gimme. Here, just... There we go. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah, that garden's got some. Whee! Okay. Gimme your wheat. Gimme your wheat. Gimme your wheat. Was there another one? Hi. Hi. Okay, now I gotta find the dude again. Wheat man? Hey, wheat guy? Okay, he's buying coal. That's not helpful. Hey, buddy. Wheat guy? Wheat guy? Chickens, hold that thought. Hi. No. Wheat guy? Dude, brah, come here. Oh, he's buying gold. Okay. Obsidian crap. Now, come on. Anybody up here? Anybody up here? Where'd the wheat guy go? I need the wheat guy. Wheat guy? Oh, that's chicken guy. Wheat guy? Pork chop guy. Hey, wheat bro, where are you? Oh, shiz. I hope these people are smart enough to not go walking into that. I really do. Pork chop guy. Wheat guy. Okay, what else you buy? Fish. Okay, you buy fish? Alright, excellent. Hey guys, why don't you, here, let me help y'all out a little. Here. There we go. Make this a little safer for you. Because villagers ain't too bright. You really aren't. Beefgnaw, you could make walls out of this. It would be cheaper. I know. But... Okay. It's not like I have a shortage of smooth stone. All right, that ought to keep him safe for a while. Okay, I've got to do the other end, though, so... Okay, I have a fishing rod on me. I don't. I could go... Oh, well, this thing goes all the way over, doesn't it? Boy. Smart money says I'm gonna find a villager down here. Nope. Not down there. Let's see. Okay, this is not the proper ravine here. Okay, it's okay if they go into that. What's down here? Ooh. That's nice. That's great. Okay, I'm gonna find some string. I'm gonna make a fishing rod, because homeboy wants to buy fish. Hi, what are you? Oh, snap. You're hostile is what you are. Okay, let me get away. Gila monster, I bet. Wow. Ooh, a skin. Neat. Turkeys. Yeah. Okay. What I ought to do is go back and get some string. Make a fishing rod. Swimming turkey. It thinks it's a duck. Some string, make a fishing rod. And also bring back wool. Or I could just get that flax over there. There's a textile garden around here somewhere. How about I just... It's night. There. Where did I get that iron chest plate from? Oh. Huh, that's weird. Really? Really? Ostrich. I saw a textile garden around here somewhere. Don't make me go all the way back. I guess I may have to go all the way back. Okay, well, I got two emeralds already. Let's see. There's another flax. What if I just, like, punch the flax? No. And that is flax, right? It is. But it's not flaxing. Oh, God. Okay. Alright, well, here's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to run home. Oh, what a pain in the butt. Okay, I have to run home. And get string and stuff. Oh, and I need some food. Oh, snap. No, that doesn't work. I can't just eat wheat, can I? No. Okay, well, there's a garden over here. I can get some noms off the land. Just eat a pea pod right off the ground. Give me them bell peppers. That's delicious. Okay. Now come on. I know I can run. Whee! And we'll check the farm. Ooh, bloop. as we come back. So yeah, looks like we might have another bucketless episode here. So I'm probably gonna need at least 2 more ender pearls to make the stuff. I swear, I thought I had a fishing rod. I guess not. All right, meat. Anybody up there? Looks like somebody's up there. Oh, a creeper. Great. Rad. All right. Let's go throw this meat in the smeltery. Okay. How much blood I got? 830. That is not going to be enough. $855. Okay. So what can you do with these? Ah, neat. Okay. All right. I swear, I thought I had a fishing rod. I thought I had. I did not. I did not had. All right, give me that. Give me that. And that. Let's go get all the string I can carry and turn it into wool. Excuse me. And then go back to the village. And I think he wanted more than that. Oh well. Well, we'll see. I'll go back to the village and see if I can't get some more goodies here. Meh. You know, I'm thinking what I might do actually is go ahead and get pig iron out of the way right away. Because I've got iron, I've got some blood. It's not going to take a whole bucket of blood. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. I'll get some emeralds. Yeah, it's mostly emeralds. Get emeralds. And then just go back, throw them in the smeltery. Let's get us a bucket of pig iron. How's that sound? I think that sounds good. I think that's a wonderful idea. I'm glad I thought of it. Give me some food. Okay, guys. Who wants wool? Hey, friend? Nope. I don't want to buy your bread. I love you. Thank you, friend. Okay. Huh? You want gold? You want coal? You want chicken? Chicken sounds pretty darn good right about now. Hopefully nobody fell down there and died. Alright, who else? Where's the wheat guy? I can get some more wheat. That's a thing I can do. Okay, well, let me pick the wheat. And then we'll find wheat guy. Okay. 11. I need more. No, not there. Okay. Okay, wheat guy. Oh, wheat dude. Wheat friend. Where did you go? Not you. Not you. Or you. Hey, buddy. Buddy. You. No, not you. Not you. Where did he go? Where is my wheat friend? Ah, crap. Hey! No, you're the wool guy. You're the tinker guy. Hey, no. Hey, friend. Okay, where'd he go? Is he in here? No? God. Look, I just want to unload some wheat, okay? That's all I want. That is literally all I want. Someone just buy my wheat. Hey, nope, not you. Damn. Oh, where the hell did he go? That's wool guy. Hey, you. You. Come here. Oh my god. That guy's got a black apron on. Okay, we can recognize him. Hey, you. You. Friend. Hey, creeper. There you go. Okay. Let's go home and see if we can make some pig iron. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Cruise by the farm here.
Yep.
Here's some more meat. Oh. Some more meat. Anything else? There's somebody else chilling up there. Just wait for them to go fall down gaboom. A skeleton. Okay. More skeleton bits. Okay. Now let's just see. With the blood and iron I've already got, let's see if this is enough to make emeralds. Or, make, pig iron. I really should have saved these to buy a villager egg. But, we're committed now. Only 125 millibuckets away, too. Alright, I'm gonna get a sip here. I have empty buckets on my person. Okay, pig iron. Half a bucket. Okay. Ouch. Okay, I'm gonna need more emeralds. I think I've got like one more in the house. No, I do not. I must have bought something with it. Oh, man. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to, yeah, I'm gonna have to go, do a little bit of fishing, do a little bit of growing, a little bit of trading, and get a few more emeralds, and then we'll get our pig iron. So we'll do that next week. I'll see you next time, folks. Bye-bye.